you for watching. Sorry you had to see my ass in the end of this video, but just figured that this would be great for entertainment purposes. Overall, it took me about 7 hours total to replace the clutch and the engine mount, and it was actually quite easy compared to other vehicles I've worked on. It's just a little tight in areas and need a little bit of pry bar and basic 13, 15, 18 millimeter sockets, some 10 millimeters, and a T55 for the engine mount. And yeah, you can do a clutch replacement yourself in just a few hours with a nice heavy duty jack. Sometimes an extra hand can help, but I put the whole transmission back in by myself, and away I go.